Today's textile industry is a burden on our planet. Cotton is a major raw material. It's natural and renewable, but cultivating and processing it into fabrics and garments requires tremendous amounts of resources. Bangladesh is the second largest garment manufacturer in the world and produces thousands of tons of textile waste every day. These scraps are traditionally thrown out, downcycled, or exported. CYCLO Spinning and Textiles Limited was established in Bangladesh in 2009 to reduce the environmental impact of the textile industry. We developed CYCLO recycled fibers to reclaim and transform local textile waste into high-quality fibers and yarns. Here's how we do it. We source textile waste from local manufacturers and traders and bring this to our factory to be sorted and checked for quality. It's then shredded and blended with other fibers to improve strength and ensure color and composition. The blended fiber is then spun into yarn using a specialized open-end spinning process. The final product, a colored, mechanically recycled, eco-friendly yarn, produced without water, chemicals, or dyes, and ready to be used by our customers to create a wide variety of products. Each kilogram of CYCLO recycled fibers saves huge amounts of water, pesticides, chemicals, dyestuffs, and energy, significantly reducing carbon dioxide emissions along the way. CYCLO recycled fibers, transforming waste, preserving resources.